Hey, come back. I'm still friendly. Oh. There's a key. Do I need that? Okay, well that turned on. Huh. Oh. Look at that. It's an elevator. I need that. Oh, damn it. This will replace the real one that's over here at the other side of the booby trap. All right, put this right here. And now I need something to go here and something to go there. Be right back. You know, I'm very glad that I don't have a fear of statues. Because this will... Oh my god, hold on. There's like every antagonist on here. What is this place and what is the whole point? That looks creepy. The two headless statues. So, was it a family that lived here or what? There's buttons. Whoa. No. Press the button. That freaked me out. I did not expect that. What was that? I thought I just saw something. Triangle to triangle. Hey you. Stop it. What is that? Is that it? Grab it. Let's get the hell out of here. I wonder where the lady went. One ran past me. Did not like that. Back off. I got a flashlight. Not afraid to use it. Back the fuck off. Now this is real horror. I see you. You're right there. One over here. One over here. I feel like I can reach that. Oh, you're fast. I don't like you. Oh. I see y'all. You missed. Oh no! There's too many! Oh, I've still made it! Wow, I can't believe I actually made that. Why is that lamp twitching or flashing? Oh, it's a secret thingy. That makes sense. Okay. What the fuck? You saw that face? Oh, I see you. Hey there. Oh, okay. You're gonna play that game, huh? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no. What? Oh my god. Did she turn me into one of these kids? Or, I still don't remember the official name for these little creatures, but oh my god. Turn me into one of those. I'm really curious on how this is gonna end. Where am I even going? Oh, I see the crack. Wait a minute, this scene looks familiar. Oh no. Hold on. And that was Secrets of the Maw, the DLC little story for Little Nightmares. I did not expect for it to end that way. That's so depressing. Oh my god. Like, if you know what happens, then it should be pretty obvious what happens. It's just, damn, that kid went through so much just to die like that. Alright, so that's going to be it for Little Nightmares. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing the game. And yeah, let me know what's your favorite part about this game in the comments. See ya.